Hello friends, welcome back to our tutorial, Designing an Impressive Architectural Building in Revit 2018 Imperial. If you have been following along, go and open the file 00_011_DIAB_I where you save it. You can also download this file on the website. Go to the file, click the file tab, and hover the mouse cursor to save as, select project. Rename this file to 00_012_DIABI_I and click the save button. Hold down the shift key and your middle mouse button to orbit. Select the floor, go to the clipboard panel and select the copy command. Click the down arrow, select align to selected level. Select first floor plan and click OK. Revit paste the floor on the first floor level. Now click the edit boundary command. Go to the project browser and double click the first floor plan view. Go to the modify panel and select the align command. Zoom in and select the face of this wall. Click the sketch line to align it to this face. Select the face of this wall and click this sketch line to align it to this face. Select the face of this wall. Click this sketch line to align it to this face. Click the modify button. Select the trim extend to corner. Select this sketch line, this sketch line, this sketch line, this sketch line. Click the modify button. Select the trim extend to corner. Select this sketch line, this sketch line. Press escape. Use a crossing window to select this line. Hold down the control key and use a crossing window to select this other line. Click delete on the modify panel. Select this sketch line, hold down control key and select this line. Hit delete on your keyboard. Go to the 3D, default 3D view. Move your mouse cursor and hover to this wall and the face of this wall. Go to the modify panel and select the trim extend to corner. Select this sketch line, this sketch line, this sketch line, this sketch line. Click the green check mark tool. End the command. Select yes on join. Click out to deselect the floor. Go to first floor plan view in the project browser. Go to underlay and change the underlay into first floor plan. Go to the architectural tab and select the floor command. Select the pick line button. Start from the edge of this floor, this floor, this, 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 and this floor. Select the trim extend to corner. Select this sketch line, 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 this sketch line. Click OK. Select no. Go to the 3D view to see the results. Select the floor and click the edit boundary. Select the align command, highlight the face of this wall and click this sketch line. Highlight the face of this wall and click this sketch line. Click the green check mark. Select no. Click out to deselect the floor. Now select this wall. Hold down the control key and select this wall. This wall. This wall. Change the 12, the top offset to minus 1 foot. Select this wall, hold down the control key, this wall, this wall, this wall, and zoom in close, select this wall. Go to the wall, modify wall and select the chart top base and select this floor. Now change the top offset. Now select the attach top base and select this floor. Press escape to deselect the floors. Select this floor and click the edit boundary command. Click on the pick line button. Click the edge of this wall and the edge of this wall. Select the trim extend to corner. Select this sketch line, 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 this sketch line. Click the green check mark. Yes. Okay. Click out to deselect the floor. Alright, we're going to end this tutorial here. In the next tutorial, we're going to create a shaft opening. If you like this tutorial, please click the like button and share it to your friends. If you have any question, please leave a comment below. If you want to continue this tutorial or any other tutorial on my channel, please subscribe. Thank you very much for watching. I hope to see you in the next class. Goodbye.